Hi everyone, this is Mitch from SportsChatPlace.com, and it's Friday, September 18th, 2009, here with a college football pick of tonight's college football game. You know what else is going on? Is our football picking contest. It's college and pro combined, it's free to enter, and it's cash prizes. It's pretty much a no-brainer, and it's something that you definitely want to get involved in. You know, I'm not going to go into it too heavily because any pick that you click on my site, SportsChatPlace.com, you can get information about how to get in the contest. It's quick, it's easy, it's free, and it starts again every week. There are rolling prizes as well and higher tier prizes. Last week, four people in our group won prizes. So, you know, the beat just goes on here at Sports Chat Place. You know, something else that's going on is the Boise State Broncos visiting the Fresno State Bulldogs, and this should be a heck of a game. You know, a lot of people have written off Fresno in this game, and you know, a lot of people have written Boise in as the automatic winners in the WAC conference. I'm not so sure Fresno gets the win here, but I think they're going to play Boise pretty tough. You know, Boise does have a just a sophomore quarterback who does have a ton of experience. And, you know, Fresno, they played Boise really tough the first half of their game last year at Boise. Of course, they got routed and just blown out by like 50 or 60 points in the second half. That was the weekend after Thanksgiving. I remember it well because I was on the Broncos in that one, laying a boatload of points, which they easily covered. But, you know, I think Fresno, they're a year better than they were last year. I thought Fresno was a pretty good team last year. They were a bowl team, but the problem with the Fresno team of a year ago, just really, really bad tackling. Almost no tackling, and that's what cost them. They could have easily been a higher tier team than they were last year. I hardly think that a Pat Hill coach team is going to be that poor at tackling 2 years in a row. The line in this one is at 7.5 that Boise is laying. Probably goes a little bit higher. I'll tell you what, this thing creeps up around the 8, 8.5, 9 mark. We're on Fresno in this one. I think at 7 and below, we're probably on Boise. So if the line stays above 7, Fresno, below 7, Boise. If you can catch the middle, catch both ends on this thing. I think it's a lot better game than people think. In any event, be sure to check out all of our football picks, write-ups in action. We've picked every college and pro game written up, and we have it at SportsChatPlace.com. This is Mitch. Thanks for joining me. Have a great day, and we'll see you tomorrow for College Football Saturday. We'll be in the chat room all day. Just have a great day.